So here's an example of the kind of traffic stop that's happening up and down this road. Not exactly sure how many are happening in total, but I personally have seen probably about four of them. So anyway, people driving up and down the road here, very likely that if there's any kind of visible issue, speeding or registration or whatever, that they're going to get pulled over. And still hiking to Terminal 4.